दिस इज मंथली चार्ट ऑफ गोल्ड, ऑल ऑफ द नेसेसरी मंथली सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस आर ऑन योर स्क्रीन। लास्ट वीक यू सॉ पावर ऑफ मंथली सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस। इन वन डे प्राइस टेस्टेड 1796 रेजिस्टेंस एंड देन टेस्टेड 1752 सपोर्ट। दीज सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस आर 10 ईयर ओल्ड बट स्टिल driving the market. Below 1752 we have 1682 and 1560 support. If before or after FOMC meeting 1682 resistance breaks, then next support will be 1560. All of the seller will not stop until price reach there and new buyer will not buy. For upside, your resistance is 1921, where seller has their entry, and 1560, where all of the seller have their profit target. This is weekly chart. X1677, price has made triple bottom. As long as price is trading above 1677, entire monthly trend is bullish. All of the seller are waiting for breakout of this 1677 support, and buyer who have their position between 1765 and 1677 have their profit target 1900 and 2000. If you watch weekly candle carefully, then you will see all of these weekly candle tested 1765, but none of them break or close below 1765. But last week candle successfully break and has been closed below 1765, which is a clear breakout of 1765 horizontal support. This triple bottom can be bottom for this correction, or this can be trend line of a chart pattern. Previous seller who enter at 1960 are waiting for new lower low, and new seller who enter at 1834 have reached their first profit target. Now they are waiting for 1677. This week we have extremely important news, FOMC meeting. This was the last time weekly red candle which happened after FOMC, and this time we are facing this type of moment before FOMC. If these sellers have taken their profit or new buyer are coming to the market, then they will have their first target at 1834. This time if market reverse from 1765, then it will break 1834 and first target will be 50% retracement of this complete trend at 1876. On weekly chart, 1677, 1765 are your support, and 1834 and 1916 are your resistance. This is daily chart. When you draw fibro retracement from 1677 to 1834, then last week price reached 50% retracement. Our next retracement level is 61% at 1737, which is our last horizontal support before 1677. If all of these bulls who are buying and making this triple bottom, then they will buy again at 1737, and this time if market reverse from this horizontal support at 1737, then it will easily break 1834 and they will target 1960. The test of 1677 and 1834 from 1737 depends on FOMC. Now you have two options. Either take entry based on 1834 and 1677 or wait for FOMC. Because after FOMC we will have crystal clear answer and market will make clear trend until November. So you will got 2 months, October and November. The question is, who is buying gold at 1677? These are hedge fund and central banks. If you do not know why they are buying gold, because you do not know this 50 years old trend, which was started as $35 and now price are $17.54. All of these hedge fund who are buying gold at 1677 and below 1765 are waiting for $2,000 gold price at least. If all of these at the same time dump all of this gold, then it can easily push price up to 1560. On daily chart, 1677 1765 and 1834, and this week FOMC meeting are extremely important for you. This is H4 time frame, this is Elliott wave count of price from 1677 up to 1834. 50% and 61% retracement from 1755 to 1737 are intraday Y zone. Based on Elliott wave theory, our support are low of second and fourth wave. So this week price could test 1737. Fifth extension level for this bearish move. Price has made 100% projection and 38 projection are exactly at the 61% retracement of this previous trend. There is a possibility that price can make sideways correction and then it made final move and making bottom at 1737. Because this is the last support. If this support break, then next support is 1677. Either price will reverse from 61% retracement and 38% projection, or it will make new lower low. And buyer who will take entry at this level 1737 will have their first profit target at 1834 and 1900 till the end of November month. For intraday trader, 1737 is your support and this horizontal yellow line near 1780 is your resistance. Before making new trend, it has to successfully break any of these two support and resistance. This is 15 minute time frame. 1795 we have explained is a monthly resistance, and we have been explaining this resistance for almost a month. Before this was started, it made this chart pattern A B C D E. You could trade as a chart pattern or you could trade it as a parallel channel, because after breakout of lower trend line it retested, then actual crash was started. And this weak red candle on 15 minute chart was the reason why we will have this market crash today, was the first sign that market will make deep retracement today. Because when price was making this correction, you have all of the economic data, but at this time frame there were no news, and this can only happen when central bank start dumping gold before FOMC, because when they sold their gold, this happened in Eastern time, and it happened just after the market open and stop was made during first few hours of Asian session, and they did not stop until market close. Because when central bank are buying or selling something, they have unlimited money. You cannot trade against them.